What's up, guys? Chris from SOFLETE here today with another weekly tip talking about how to clean up your clean. So if you are new to Olympic lifting and you've been very frontally focused like the rest of us all have, ripping your workouts out of Muscle and Fitness magazine, chances are your cleans look something like this. Yes, also known as a reverse curl, right? So we're gonna give you three fixes today to help you clean up your clean to make it look like a real Olympic lifter. The first tip that we're gonna talk about today for new lifters is this navigating the knees, right? So if you notice when you set up in the clean, your knees are gonna be in the way of the barbell. The bar wants to go in a straight line and your knees are in the way. The common mistake that a lot of people make is typically one of two things. Either A, they swing the bar out and around their knees, which puts the bar out in front of them, or two, they shoot their butt straight back, and because their lats aren't engaged, they end up pulling, rounding, and ultimately using their biceps to curl the bar into submission. So, two fixes that are gonna help with that. Number one, this idea of pushing off of the floor and driving the knees out to make room for the barbell. The hips and the shoulders, everything rises all at the same time. The second tip is gonna be locking in the lats. If you don't know how to lock in your lats, just think shrug up, back, and down. And what that's gonna do is gonna lock those lats into position, and when you pull, the bar is gonna stay nice and close to your body, all right? The third tip that we're gonna talk about is once you go ahead and clear the knees and you hit your triple extension, is gonna be these elbows in a high outside position. All right, and what that's gonna do ultimately is gonna keep that bar in nice and close to your body, because the farther away the bar is from you, the more tendency you're gonna have to reverse curl it into position. So there's many other tips for the clean. The clean is an Olympic lift and the clean and jerk. This is gonna take a lifetime to master. So if you feel like you are reverse curling the bar into position, stop, lighten the weight to an appropriate level that matches your level of technique. For more weekly tips, follow us on Instagram at @SOFLETEHQ. Hit the red button down below that says subscribe, and we'll hit you with more information next week.